What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to display a framerate counter when playing Lost Ark on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. There are a lot of programs which can show an FPS counter, such as MSI Afterburner, NVIDIA Shadow Play, XSplit, Fraps, or the Steam Overlay FPS counter. Open up Steam, and here, click on Steam in the top left corner. Navigate to your settings, and here in the In-game tab, make sure to set the In-game FPS counter to one of your four screen corners. And below, you can enable the High Contrast Color option, which will display the FPS counter in a bright green color. The next time you launch Lost Ark on Steam, you will notice an FPS counter in one of the screen corners you selected. If you prefer to use a more detailed FPS counter, which will in addition show your CPU and GPU utilization, as well as your VRAM and RAM usage, then you should consider using the integrated Xbox Game Mode overlay. To enable it, simply use the Windows key and G shortcut on your Windows PC. From here, you have the option to pin the performance window to your desired location. In your performance options, make sure to change how this performance window will look like, including the size, which statistics to show, or the overlay color. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.